I didn't do very well academically, which pissed off my dad, who had already been pissed off since World War II. Ever notice as your dad gets older, the pants go one of two directions? If they're a little fat, it goes like...
Anybody seen the mail?
My dad, exactly the opposite. As my dad started getting older, the pants started creeping up on him. Up and up and up. By the time he was 65, it was just a belt and a hat. By the time he retired, he actually had pulled down his zipper to drive. He'd get mad, boy, and I can see him shaking there. He'd start shaking, and coffee'd be coming out of his nose. He, listen, you little bastard, I'll flip you like a cheese omelet, pal. I'll roll you out like wholesale carpeting. I'll sink you like a 3-foot putt, buddy. Why, I can do it. And he'd try and kick me, and his slippers would fly off. He had these little backless slippers. You could hear him coming. And I'd have to bring dates home and introduce him to my dad.
Sandy, this is my father, Mr. Altman. He's just standing there jiggling his nuts. I don't know what to tell you.
Don't give me that bullshit, buddy boy. I'll stop you like a bad check, pal. I can do it, too. I'll slap you past payday, believe me. He carried about $1,000 of change in his pockets. He looked like a slot machine getting ready to pay off. You know, seven.
Ugh.